Yesterday's four games were the most we've seen in any singular day this week so far. Everyone but the Dinos and Giants played. The highest scoring team was the LG Twins, who put up 9 runs on the SK Wyverns, while 4 of the 8 teams playing yesterday scored 2 or fewer runs. For player news, Wiz pitcher Despaigner earned the win on Thursday's 4-1 victory over the Tigers. He gave up 1 run on 8 hits and 1 walk while fanning 8 across 7 innings. Heroes pitcher Jake Brigham completed a 30-pitch bullpen session Thursday without incident. Jamie Romack of the SK Wyverns did not play in Thursday's loss to the Twins. Here are today's odds courtesy of DraftKings Sportsbook. It's a fresh slate of action as the best series is the Dinos and Bears facing off for what could be the top seed come this postseason. The Twins own the longest winning streak in the KBO at 4 games, and don't expect that to change as they now face the lowly Hanwha Eagles after facing off against the 9th-ranked Wyverns in the first half of the week. Today's Daily Fantasy must-start is Aaron Altherr. Altherr's game yesterday was rained out, and I think that should provide him ample opportunity to rest and get recharged back and break his slump and face off against the middling Lotte Giants pitching staff. Altherr has hit .333 off this Giants staff so far this season, so I expect him to dominate again tonight. For game previews, we're first looking at the LG Twins taking on the Hanwha Eagles. This Eagles team is still very bad, actually the worst in the KBO, as they haven't reached 20 wins yet despite losing 53 games this year. The Eagles are just 1-8-1 in their last 10, and I don't expect it to get much better as they are facing off against a streaking Twins team that has their number 2 pitcher going tonight. Casey Kelly isn't a great pitcher, but against the Eagles, we should expect him to very much look like one. He faced the Eagles back on July 19th, and he went 6 1/3 innings pitched while allowing just 1 run and 11 strikeouts racked up. I think history will repeat, and the Twins will win. Next, two aces face off with Aaron Brooks of the Tigers taking on Dan Straley of the Giants. I'm going here with the under as the Tigers are coming off a game in which they scored just 1 run. The Giants just had a fluke game where they scored 11 runs off the Dinos a few days ago, but the game just before that, this Giants team put up just 1 run themselves. These offenses ranked 7th and 8th in the league, and they should be no match for these MVP caliber pitchers who are capable of going deep into the game. I like the under.